Alright, we're set up on the bottom section today. This is qualifying day. So I didn't really talk about it much yesterday. How these runs work is everybody runs up to the top of the section, turns around and comes back. So it's kind of a, it's not mandatory runs. You just get in line and run as many times as you can in the time frame allowed before the park opens back up. So same thing with qualifying. Depending on how many cars are running, we'll typically get, 3 to 5 attempts. So we will see how that goes. Guys made a couple changes to the car overnight. And yeah, hopefully the thing's happy. We got heat into the engine already. Warmers are on it. We're ready to go. So see how it goes.
Oh,
got back from the first run, did a 404. Making an aero change, but car felt good, felt solid, he said. So, gonna wait for the next session to start running. The track will get a little warmer, go at it a little bit harder with some aero out of it. See what happens. The telemetry works. I don't know how accurate it is. It is just from the GoPro. The speedo doesn't seem to line up real well, but the G-force values seem correct as far as timing goes. But yeah, check it out.
Thank you. Alright guys, we're off the mountain now. Sorry I'm not getting a little bit more in-depth with stuff on setup changes and that kind of thing we're making between runs. They have put me to work, which is awesome. I'm happy to be a part of it. But obviously, the YouTube video stuff isn't as much of a priority, right? So, so we actually broke the open wheel qualifying record today. We did a 352.4, which was fast time overall. Currently, the unlimited has to run tomorrow yet. So there's a couple cars in there that have the opportunity to beat us. But all in all, had a good day. We were going to make one more run, decided not to. I think we made three trips total and got better every time. Made some suspension adjustments, that aero change I talked about earlier on. But all in all, good day. We're excited for tomorrow in the middle section. And then I think the plan is still Friday to go back up to the upper section and just dial stuff in over the bumps and that kind of thing up there a little bit more. If you see the previous video from day one, check that out and if you just watch the last part of that video, the last part of the upper section, you see how bumpy it is. Watch Paul's head moving around. It's pretty bad up there, but we're making it work, as is everybody else. So that is it for this one. Tomorrow I'm going to do basically the same thing. I've got some onboard stuff. Same deal as this one in the previous video, so I will get those uploaded as soon as I can.